Hello, welcome back in this tutorial series of Fusion 360. Today we will create a gear mechanism in Fusion 360 with the help of Spur gear add-ins, extrude command and assembly command. We will use assembly command to assemble these two Spur gear in Fusion 360. So now I am closing this window and go to the Fusion 360 interface where we will create this gear mechanism in Fusion 360.